Here's a fun way to freak your kids out. Grab a couple of their crayons, and you're just gonna push them right through each other. I'm gonna show you how to do it. You're gonna start by holding the crayon between your fingers like this so that you can lift your thumb off. Now, as they come together, you're just gonna lift up and let it pass by, and then pull it back and do the same. Of course, the timing matters and the angles to make it look good.